Hi, I'm Miss Susan and I miss you all. I'm so happy to be doing this video for you. This is ballet for 7 to 10-year-olds. And I hope you have some fun with this and are able to keep practicing at home until we see you again. My daughter Maya is going to help and assist me today. So let's go ahead and get started.
Straight knees. has her supporting leg turned out and a straight back. She's going to press into the bar, 8 counts. And then she's going to pull back. It's a little slower than this. Pull back, try to relax the neck all the way down. Good, then we're gonna go back again into the bar and out. We're gonna do that 8 counts, 4 counts. And then we're gonna turn to second position. Make sure we bring this foot forward, okay? We want it in front of us, unless our turnout is 180, and that's okay right now. Then she's going to take a demi-plie and straighten, demi-plie and straighten. She's gonna make sure the ball of her foot is under her chin so that when she does a releve, she doesn't fall over, and down, and releve, and down. Then she's gonna reach into the bar, lovely, and up, and outside of the bar. Try to keep your tummy intact, it's all about the tummy. Yes, absolutely. Now put your hands on your hips, and come on to arabesque. Lovely, demi-plie, and her heel is right behind her ballet butt. And straighten, and demi-plie, and straighten. She's gonna go down into planche, hands on the floor. Lift that leg in the air, lift, lift, lift. Lovely, and come through to the splits. Yes. Good, and then we're gonna stay there and stretch. Okay, so let's get started.
Thank you.
inspiration times a second, and flex the foot into the ankle. She's going to stretch the floor, come back into a flex foot. Hit the floor, come back into a flex foot. 8 times. And then she's going to tendu, and she's going to be the front of the ankle, and the back, and the front, and the back, front, back, front, go to first. Then we're going to do the other side. Okay, here we go. Brush one, close two, demi three, and straight. Left foot, 1, 2, demi, straight. Get that toe right in front of your hips. 1, and demi, and 1. Now we're going to turn to face the bar. Right foot, brush, and demi. Your foot goes right behind your butt. Do you see right behind your ballet butt? Demi, 4, demi. Left foot, 1, demi, 2, demi, 3, demi, 4, demi. And here we go with the music. Eight in first, eight in second. Okay, Maya's gonna go ahead and do that with you. Here we go. Let's get started. Here we go. rewinding, do these over again if you want to, of course. So we're gonna move on though from there. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and do chasse sauté. Maya's going to demonstrate. Ready, and chasse sauté, chasse sauté. Notice how the bottom foot is really getting off the ground. That's how we're gonna get our feet nice and strong. Chasse sauté, chasse sauté. There she goes. Let's go ahead back with the music. Try some pirouette preparations. And what Maya is going to do is first tendu in second, plié and balance. You're gonna work on your balance, and then we're gonna just try some turns. If you don't feel comfortable turning, don't hurt yourself. Just go ahead and keep doing those balances, and in no time you'll be able to do the turns. So it's just something extra for you to work on. Be careful. Don't be on a slippery, slippery floor. But have fun with this. Preparation, and we have time to do second, plié, and balance, and close. Tendu, second, balance, and close, and tendu, and second. Go straight up, balance, and close. Good. And tendu, don't forget about your demi-pliés, and balance. To the left, and tendu, plié, balance, and close, and plié, and balance, plié. Good. So reverence, thank you so much for sharing this time with us. We miss you so much. Can't wait to see you all back again. Thank you so much for joining us. I had a great time doing this video, and thank you, Maya, for being a part of it.
And I miss you all so much. I can't wait to see my ballerinas again when we get back into the studio. But for now, enjoy the video and we'll see you soon.